Hello everyone, this is my show tank. It's 180 gallon. I've got an FX6 and a wet dry filter running in this one. These guys have gotten really big. I bought probably half or so of these at 2-3 inches several years ago. Trout, he's coloring up nicely. Christie is colored. Got a couple of Capampa frontosas in there. It's 7 sinos in there as well. My Bugachromis spectabilis, he's got to be 8-9 inches now. Fossochromis, he's probably around 10. Fusco is really large. Even my Protomelis marginatus, probably 7 inches as well. Back there. I really don't know